takana on eurooppalaisen Copernicus-järjestelmän kolmas satelliitti Sentinel-3, tarkkaan ottaen Sentinel-3A. Se on siis kolmas satelliitti sarjassa, jossa ensimmäinen Sentinel-1 oli tutkasatelliitti, Sentinel-2 oli puolestaan optinen satelliitti, eli periaatteessa se kuvaisi maapallon pintaa ja myös vähän meriä, niin tämä kolmonen tekee juuri päinvastoin, se kuvaa pääasiassa meriä, mutta myös vähän maapallon pintaa. Itse asiassa tämä kolmonen, sen tärkein tehtävä on mitata merten korkeutta ja myös merten väriä. Ja mitä iloa merten värin mittaamisella, se selviää seuraavasti.
Well, due to the transparency of the water, you not only see in the ocean color what is really the absolute surface, but you see also a bit what is in the water. And with each river, for example, you have a discharge of substances, be it sediment, be it pollutants, this with the different spectral channels we have, we can measure. And for example, in the Baltic Sea, we have from time to time algae blooms, sometimes driven by nitrogen coming from agriculture, from fertilizers, sometimes by other reasons. And this is something we monitor. So Sentinel 1, 2 and 3 are part of the Copernicus system, which is an operational monitoring system for our environment, the civil security. Sentinel 1 is a radar capacity, that means we can look through clouds, we can see also by night images. Sentinel 2 is a classical optical camera, but in many spectral bands, so we can observe land surface and vegetation. And this satellite is, I would say, an ocean satellite, but with some land capabilities. So we observe ocean color on ocean temperature. So in future, every tourist can look in our website and look at the beach where he wants to go, what temperature it is. And then we measure also the sea level rise, because the ocean is rising by the melting ice at the poles by 3 millimeters per year at the moment, compared to 1.6 millimeters some decades ago. And this we need also to measure constantly over many, many decades. They all cover different data sets, and together they give you a very comprehensive view of our environment.